I'm sure that many of you have faced this problem at some point. You need to perform a sketch on this face. So you right-click, expecting to see an option to create a sketch. Instead, you only get an Edit Sketch option. The problem is that there is an existing sketch on this very same face, which is visually active. There are a few ways to get around this. One way is to hide the sketch and perform the right-click again. Let's unhide the sketch. With the sketch visible, we can perform a long left click until a window pops up, giving us options to choose the appropriate face. We can also choose to start a sketch from the toolbar, at which point we will be prompted to choose a face. In this case, Fusion would automatically choose only faces. Whenever we right-click or left-click on entities, there are ways to tell what we have selected. With the sketch visible, when I right-click here, the bottom right corner shows profile, and the corresponding sketch gets underlined in the browser. If I hide the sketch and perform the right-click, the bottom right shows face, and the body gets underlined instead.